cities. It was 31 degrees. The wind chill was 20, with light snow and light rain.
Heavy snow with visibilities down to 1/4 of a mile at times will continue across portions of central Minnesota and west central Wisconsin tonight. The winter storm warning has been updated to include Hennepin County and also remains in effect through tonight for areas along and north of Irvine from Litchfield to Ham Lake to North Branch in Minnesota and for areas along and north of Highway 8 in Wisconsin, including Rock, Rice Lake, and Ladysmith. A winter weather advisory is also in effect through tonight just to the west and south of the warning area, stretching from Granite Falls to Redwood Falls to Norwood, Young America, and in St. Paul in Minnesota to Menominee and Cornell in Wisconsin. Snow will continue to be heavy at times this evening before diminishing from west to east overnight. A very light gradient in snowfall accumulations is expected given due to a sharply defined rain-snow line. Overall, 6 to 10 inches of wet snow accumulation are expected across the warning area, with narrow bands of 12 to 15 inches from Sauk Center to Anamia, and from Litchfield to Annandale to Cambridge and Princeton. Snow amounts of 3 to 6 inches are expected in the advisory area, but a sharp gradient to lesser amounts will be seen along the southern periphery of the advisory area. Heavy snow winding down across east central Minnesota and west central Wisconsin overnight. The winter storm warning remains in effect for areas along and north of Irvine from Montrose to Maple Grove in Minnesota and for areas along and north of Highway 8 in Wisconsin, including Rock, Rice Lake, and Ladysmith. A winter weather advisory also remains in effect through tonight just to the south of the warning area, stretching from Mayer to Maplewood in Minnesota to Menominee and Cornell in Wisconsin. Moderate to heavy snow will diminish from west to east overnight. A very light gradient in snowfall accumulations is expected given due to a sharply defined rain-snow line. Overall, 6 to 12 inches of wet snow accumulation are expected across the warning area, with narrow bands of 12 to 15 inches from Litchfield to Annandale to Malacca, Cambridge, and Princeton. Snow amounts of 3 to 6 inches are expected in the advisory area, but a sharp gradient to lesser amounts will be seen along the southern periphery of the advisory area. Now for the National Weather Service forecast for the Twin Cities metropolitan area. Tonight, snow, possibly mixed with rain in the evening, then a chance of snow overnight. Snow accumulation of 1 to 3 inches. Lows in the upper 20s. North winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Thursday, decreasing clouds. Highs in the upper 30s. North winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-20s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 40s. East winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Friday night, partly cloudy. A 20% chance of snow overnight. Lows in the mid-30s. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And now for the extended forecast. Saturday, a chance of rain, possibly mixed with snow in the morning, then rain likely in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-50s. Chance of precipitation 60%. Saturday night, rain likely. Lows around 40. Chance of rain 60%. Sunday, partly cloudy. A 20% chance of rain. Highs in the upper 50s. Sunday night through Tuesday, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Highs in the mid-60s. Tuesday night and Wednesday, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain. Lows in the mid-40s. Highs in the lower 60s. Again, the forecast for the Twin Cities metropolitan area for tonight, snow, possibly mixed with rain in the evening, then a chance of snow overnight. Snow accumulation of 1 to 3 inches. Lows in the upper 20s. North winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%.
This is the Twin City Metropolitan Area Weather Radio Station, KAC-65, serving a portion of east central Minnesota and west central Wisconsin. We broadcast from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Chanhassen, Minnesota, on an assigned frequency of 162.55 MHz, and transmit from the KFTP television tower in St. Paul. The current time is 11:25 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
At 11 p.m. in the Twin Cities, light snow and light rain were reported. It was 31 degrees, or minus 1 degree Celsius. The dew point was 31. The relative humidity was 100%. The wind was north at 15 miles an hour. The wind chill was 20. The pressure was 29.94 inches and rising. Around the metro, snow was falling, with a temperature of 30 at Blaine and 30 at Eden Prairie. Rain was falling, with a temperature of 35 at St. Paul and 34 at Lakeville. At Lake Elmo, mixed precipitation was falling, with a temperature of 36. Around the state, at Duluth, snow was falling, with a temperature of 26. At International Falls, it was clear, with a temperature of 28. It was cloudy, with a temperature of 45 at Rochester, 29 at St. Cloud, and 31 at Brainerd. Across the Dakotas, at Fargo, it was clear, with a temperature of 31. At Sioux Falls, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 29. In Iowa, it was cloudy. It was 45 at Des Moines, and 42 at Mason City. Around Wisconsin, at Eau Claire, rain was falling, with a temperature of 39. At Madison, it was mostly cloudy, with a temperature of 46. At Milwaukee, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 43. Once again at 11 p.m. in the Twin Cities, it was 31 degrees. The wind chill was 20, with light snow and light rain.